Silas were thrown into the jail, into the dungeon for preaching Jesus' name. Did they grumble? Did they complain?
No, 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 no!
Instead they sang. They sang a hymn at midnight with shackles on their hands, when suddenly they shook and shook, an earthquake shook the land. The shackles that had bound them fell down to the ground, and Paul and Silas got up and walked around. But then they saw the jailer all trembling with fright. They shouted out,
"Hey, we're all here!"
And he called for a light. That day the Lord had mercy, set Paul and Silas free, and saved that jailer. Trouble and your heart seems to fail, remember Paul and Silas singing in the jail. The Lord will surely help you when on his name you call, and use your trouble.